Then we got Sunken Viper. After Sunken Viper, we have Esperante. After Esperante, we have Tony. After Tony, we have Super Nami. After Super Nami, we have Martin. So Martin, you can go ahead and line up. After Martin, we have Debate, followed by Dell. Then we have Positive Tension. After that, we have Wish of Ghost. Then we have Beta. We have Yuri. And finally, Stev. And
wait, Beta's?
Wish I had Scanny inside.
Yeah.
Yep, Beta qualified at 48.08.
Alright, you still managed to get qualification.
Okay. Now that that's
how close do we line up?
Settled.
This close.
Fairly close. I don't have to give a shit here. We're gonna roll around for a couple pace laps. The start of the race is gonna occur on lap 2. So let's go. Let's start rolling around at some slow pace
low
here.
Slow pace.
Very wish.
No problem. Which crew?
I don't know. Ask Super or the other guy.
Pardon?
What crew?
No pitting until lap 3.
Definitely.
No pitting until lap 3.
How many pits do you need to take?
Oh, right.
3.
Also, remember that the pits are closed once the safety car is deployed. I will open them. I'll let you know when we reopen
Steve,
them.
Can you
under
please
safety car.
Go back to 20 seconds?
And only one pit per safety car.
Only one pit per safety car. If you take a pit,
Wish,
you have to
you
go
need to be
to
ahead of me. Don't fall
back. Dude, I lost track. This is our third time around.
Yes.
One
this
to go.
This is the third time.
One to go.
Does one are off.
That's not a good sign. There's a lucky car next to us.
Alright, this time bye. Oh, Grievous didn't pull off. Now he's pulled off.
Race is on.
Race is on.
Good luck, have fun.
Good luck.
Keep clean.
Good fun, have luck.
Exactly.
Keep it clean. Don't go for any stupid overtakes.
Why did a shit start?
Oh, it's scary being near these sticky tires.
Are those sticky tires or are those heel props? I don't think those are sticky.
Semi-sticky tires. They are somewhat sticky. They will slow you down.
Pits are open.
Do you need a way at the end of the pits or no?
No. Go as fast as you can.
Three.
And then there's only one.
Three mandatory pits, right?
Three. Wish. Okay. Three.
Right, Beta?
Wait,
can
you be a bit careful?
Yeah. Sorry.
There seem to be some lag involved between us.
Was there any rules about pit running?
You go in, you go out.
There's no rules against mid driving.
Okay.
Mid? I heard pit.
Pit driving.
I was quite confused already.
Eh.
Oh my god, Steb.
Look, I saw the opportunity and I took it.
it was beautiful, by the way. It was very beautiful.
I missed it, for fuck's sake.
You gotta go on pitting.
You're lagging just a little bit, Steph.
Oh, shit.
You gotta go on out of the pits.
How are you guys going faster than me? On the straight?
Better exit speed?
Yes. Go, Gamerer!
Gamerer pit 1.
I said go, not to...
Is that the first pit?
Yeah, second. Yeah, we took the first pit.
Oh!
Yeah, pit one. Gotta go in pit two.
Oh,
did you just
shit.
Let me again?
You went pit one.
I took a pit.
We gotta go in exiting pit two.
Yeah, that's right.
Sorry,
Mentor. Do you need to announce when you need the pits as well?
No.
But if you're concerned, seriously.
Okay, last lap.
Oh, wow.
Oh my god.
Pit.
Definitely was not us.
The pit wasn't allowed in the last lap, or?
Nick, pit one.
Pitting is allowed
pitting
on the
one.
Final lap. You
okay.
Can pit.
Oops.
You gotta go in final pit.
Did I hit you, Tony?
Wishful Ghost, you've got a lot of lag. Supernami pit one.
I know I'm gonna inevitably crash, so might as well save my pits for the crashes.
Gamer pit two.
Grand pit two.
Pit two?
Under pit one.
Interesting lines, Yuri. Let me pit one.
Fuck off,
No, I've been drifting too much today. Oh, oop. Burr Martin.
Whoa! Nope, safety car, safety car. Safety car, we got a safety car.
Move!
No, it was called after I passed you.
Where on track are you, Benimi?
I'm second turn.
Does everyone unlap themselves or what?
No. Okay, so let's allow the
start finish line.
Benimi, he's in turn one. Alright. Let's get everybody lined up single file here. Just give a couple seconds here. Pits are still closed. Please do not pit. If you pit now, it's not going to count. Going at a slow pace.
I do apologize for causing this.
It happens. It's a short track. It's 15 seconds. Pits are going to be open this time. If you want to take a pit, you're welcome to do so. Please wait for the whole field to pass by if you take your pit.
Grim pit 3.
So basically be in the last position?
Can't say pit 1?
Again.
Is the pit window up or is it open? Is the safety car anymore or no?
There's still safety car. There's still safety car.
Can you go into the pit and prepare a car? Like, it doesn't count?
Yo.
Yes, now it counts.
Wait.
Why is it so that you can take all your pits at the beginning?
I don't know. Tactics, no
okay.
Idea.
Okay guys, I think everybody has gone through their pits here. One to go. Let's get lined up. Safety car is gonna pull in this time. Grievous, I want you to pull in between the last two barriers.
Yeah, okay.
Like
I didn't hear the one to go previously.
Okay, that's okay. We're back.
Okay, let's go boys.
Boogity, let's go racing.
Benimi, how many pits you have?
One.
Okay, I have two right now.
As long as I'm not holding you up, I'm driving. I'm holding you up, okay. Take it.
Oh. Yeah, I got a bad run on that corner there. Why am I driving bad right now?
Because you all about cover.
Damn it.
He's the one who's down to the left of place.
This way, Evan, Alex was a wish post.
Okay, footsteps, field one.
Hey! What position are you, Grim?
11th.
Oh, call out your pits, please.
Gonna be pit 2.
If you don't have team speed, make sure you call out your pit on the start finish straight.
Here you go, Martin. On the way.
Nice to meet you, Esperanza.
Martin, do I need to wait you?
Stop.
Gamer pit 3.
I've lost this because of that pit. Again.
It's not ever grim.
Long way to go.
I know, I just know it's gonna happen.
Yo, Martin, did that hit you?
Oh, Esperante, you fucking arsewipe. Do you wanna be any more at all?
I think I lag hit.
What do you do, so?
Well, if you turn across the front of someone, tuck them out, and then drove into the traffic and kick me out.
Please note that I've got some lag.
There's a bit one step pit 2.
Yeah, but you were, man, if it was, you were cutting across in front of everyone. Blatantly watching you do it every single lap.
I'm still waiting at a mile. I should wait for him, I can pit.
Benjamin pit 3.
There's a lag hit, weird one, but I guess...
I was at the outside line, it appears to be so much faster.
There's a good bump from the inside.
Did I hit you or did you slide off?
No, I have suspension damage. Lovely.
You can go faster on the straights.
Okay. Second pit, I guess. Santos, pit 2.
Alright. Oh shit, holy shit, Yuri.
Yeah, I lost traction there.
Sorry, Steve.
No problem. Baby tapped me.
Looked a lot worse on my screen.
Okay. I mean, I might have gone like, 10 degrees of course, but it's not like that doesn't happen when I'm hearing the bumps.
There's one question. Has anyone actually picked the wrench up yet?
I have.
Yes.
I did.
I did on my second
suspension damage, but I didn't pick up any wrenches beforehand. I just wanted to see if it's worth hitting and try and fix it.
I didn't push you against the wall, did I?
I picked up a rip pad figure as well for me.
Don't know about my first, but I sure as hell didn't pick up one this
one. I need the pads, need people in my way. No.
Okay, Oh man, I can go on the inside.
Okay,
that was mine, go
right,
go.
Zen forward.
Fuck.
There's a huge pack in front of me.
Pick up. Couldn't have gone any worse.
Fuck!
Did I hear pit 4?
Yes, I had suspension damage with someone crushed with the tires. Twice.
Whoa, we got more trouble on the track. Oh, even more trouble.
Let's run to pit 2.
Okay, we'll
You are going too fast.
Sorry Chris, I gotta go. There's somebody behind me who wants to lap back bad and I ain't gonna let that happen.
Is Benimi racing for Redwood?
Yes.
Ah, so right. That's the person who is right in front of me but is a lap ahead.
Hello Yuri.
That's actually a gamer.
By the way, did I...
Yeah, but there's two,
did I put
there's
the right colors gamer?
the other one is D-Bay.
Yeah.
Oh. I have green behind me.
Ah. No, that's me, Benimi.
No, that... It said green, please. I can read.
Oh my god. This is tense. Yep.
Yes, actually, yeah, that would make sense, actually. You're only 10 seconds in front of me. But I'm behind... I'm behind the Russian man.
I thought you were gonna say Blind Russian or something.
Hey, you're my
teammate
from that event from yesterday.
What? It was, yeah, the Russian man was quite nice.
What the fuck?
I have Blind Machine, I do agree to the fate.
Yeah.
What the Blind is this?
Pancake machine.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oof. Nope, sorry.
Who did you get this fucking speed?
FPS boost.
Yeah, I knew it.
Rushy with 60.
Gamer, can you please stop lapping me all the time? Seriously. This is getting annoying. Every time I get someone pulling up my inside, it's always Gamer in his white red car.
It's a beauty.
Mm. Oh, sorry Santos, sorry.
The Gamer of a beauty queen.
Martin pit 2. Pitless lap. Beta pit 2. Zenvo, I just picked up another wrench, so it's definitely working.
Yeah, I got one before. I didn't get one in my first 3 pits, but I got one in my 4th pit.
4 times the charm, what?
Pretty much 3 times the charm, but whatever.
Yeah, I know, it's...
Jed, what does that mean?
Oh god, I've drawn over a concrete pipe.
There is the message, contact.
Oh, you only get that now? I think I got it like... Which lap is this? I think I got it like 10
oh,
laps
shit.
Ago.
Sorry Steve.
Then again you're 14
okay.
Laps, you're 14 seconds behind me so...
Yeah, how you go so fast, man?
Being actually good at this game.
Sorry man. Main? Not trying to drift, that's the trick, bruh.
Sipping on me pit 2.
How about we drift lap, last lap?
Nah. Track is too small for that to... make it work.
Yeah, this track's the smallest, smallest competitive lap span.
I think that was my fault, Grim, I'm sorry.
Okay. Lucky enough I was able
I
to break out a bit quick
pit.
Enough.
Yeah, I turned in.
I saw white, red and blue
Hope
car
so.
And I was a little bit excited. I was able to catch it, don't worry. But then I saw the name tag and it was annoyingly debate.
Beta pit 3.
Hey, it wasn't me.
Oh.
I need a safety car.
I need rain.
We might get rain.
We do not want rain.
I want rain.
What?
Bro, oh, what happened to Martin? What the hell happened
to Martin? Oh no, that's
safety car.
Safety car.
Safety car.
Safety car.
I've got hit in the rear.
Oh, yeah.
What the hell
that was my bad. That was my bad.
Know.
So,
okay, positive goal. It was
the truck
okay.
Gamer. So everybody just go ahead and slow down. Do not pass anybody.
The pit is closed.
On the back stretch, and the pit is closed. So
yeah,
don't
yeah,
pit now. It's not going to count.
I mean, well, all you right. Could do it if you want to repair your car.
Yeah, but it
not
doesn't
yet.
Count
hey.
Towards your pits.
I saw someone in the crash get a massive suspension damage.
Anyways, pits are going to be open now, so you can take a mandatory pit if you want it.
These guys.
Go ahead, take that pit. Be awesome as hell. Get
there's
that pit brand new
car.
Now there's pit 3.
Martin pit 3.
Hey guys, you
what?
No,
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 no, no, no, no, no.
Wait.
You
go.
Have to wait for the whole field to go by when you take your pit.
Yeah.
It's okay, Beta.
To wait when you're getting pushed in the ass.
Oh,
up.
We have a visible
back.
That's
fine.
It's lagging a lot.
Yeah.
Catch up to the pack.
He may have caused the accident.
Steve, catch up the car in front of you.
Wait, we're not waiting for the ones who just took the pit.
No.
Go to the back of the pack.
Gamer, I think it would be better if we had red flag the first safety car as you throw in the front.
We're having some confusion right now.
Can someone stop hitting me, please?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Anyway,
that's
no.
Esperanto. Oh,
it's me.
No, that's Grim in front of Esperanto Beta.
I think we're ready to go
it's
here.
A bit
yeah, I mean, it's Esperanto
people,
hitting Grim.
With this
yeah, but Zembo was complaining.
One to go. One to go.
One, two. Esperanto, overtake me, thanks.
Guys, can you just drive carefully, please?
Oh, I tried to
push in
more distance.
Safety car, yeah.
I feel like I should briefly remind you people, when you take a pit, you wait for the whole field to go by before you rejoin the track.
During the safety car, right?
Yes, during safety car.
Come on, Esperanto, what the fuck are you doing?
Wait, are we racing again?
Yep.
Yes.
No, no, it's just a very, very fast safety car, that's all. Rocket speed safety car.
Ouch.
Wax and
oh. Safety
car.
Sorry, Chris.
It could be a fast safety car.
Debate when Grim is coming to lapping you, please hold him up, thanks.
Where's the car on the exit of the pit lane?
It's
probably
it looks like you
yeah,
don't like Grim.
Are we gonna push it?
No, but Grim is trying to get Gamer and I'm trying to get Grim, so
yes, and I will try and get you. So.
Oh come on, Tony!
Did I hit you there? That looked
if I could ever get past that, then I'll be that
I
helpful.
Cut you up a bit.
Oh.
I'm sorry. I can't enter it.
Oh, even teammates holding each other, so... why not?
Here I was thinking we were gonna get rain for a second.
I want rain!
No.
Yes, I want!
Martin,
come up
on
right.
Well, you want aids if you want wind, so... I don't have any aids.
Yuri Petri.
Watch out on the exit.
Keep your ass moving.
Oh, yeah, there's your rain.
Nope, okay, yep, we got rain.
Okay.
Oh.
Yes. Yes.
Here comes the rain.
Enemy, I expect you to be in first place
but
after
rain.
It's
right.
Raining, man.
Well, if it rains long enough, I will.
What are you, Benimi Dutch?
No, Rain Man. I am the Rain Man.
Rain God.
Wait, can't you? Why the hell you put Xenon lights?
Why can't I overtake anybody?
What did you say to me?
Using the same car, this is GTA. Full throttle all the way, baby.
Good stuff.
Whoa, something.
Oh shit, that was a big last man.
Hey Yuri, what are you doing?
I'm overtaking. Oh, no, okay, never mind.
And now you're blocking me, of course.
Sorry, bruh.
Sorry, she went up.
He wasn't trying to block you
faster.
Sorry, Chad.
Yeah. Yep. Of course.
Okay, I let you go.
To be fair, you're definitely quicker than me anyway.
Oh, hey, gamer.
Hi.
Oh,
sorry.
Shit.
Oh, no. I bounced off the wall, sorry, man.
It's alright.
Heart attack for gamer.
Sorry about that nudge there.
Half a point, guys.
No problem. I was sliding anyways, but I would cover it.
We're at your halfway point.
Already?
What level are you on?
Oh, nice dive.
I like all the Flash FM cars all together.
Gamer, what level are you on right now?
31.
How did the truck
no, no, no,
get
no, no,
on?
No, no, no,
no, no, no. Oh, shit.
Sorry if I pushed away, I spun the full turn and pushed myself.
I'm sorry,
I'm
I thought the race gets stopped and NASCAR wins.
Yes, yes, that's what usually happens.
But we're not weak, like, we're European, we're not weak like the Americans.
My bad, no!
Most of us, at least.
Wait,
most
we're
of
going
us.
To grab an entire pool down here, cause it seems to be raining more and more.
It could rain more
than
any servers.
Even the props are going dark.
Yeah, they do in the rain.
Whoa, sunken. This is a whole different experience in the rain. I didn't practice
yeah.
for this shit.
I don't even
practice.
Jesus
Christ. Will people stop fucking hitting me, please?
I practiced in the snow, so.
So did I, but there was no stunt track
gamer.
I practiced.
Number nines.
Oh my god.
When you're barely holding on to the little bit of traction you have.
Oh. Sorry Martin. Oh for fuck's sake. I'm waiting.
This ring is
thank
going
you.
On strong, man. It's not letting up.
Shit. I told you I'm waiting. Why are you behind me? I push Martin into Beta and Beta into the wall and Esperanto, that's not green.
I'm a disgrace to the Dutch.
This is really heating up for 4th place. 5th place maybe.
Oh fuck, safety car I think.
But that's not Grievous to call it. If Grievous doesn't call it, there's no safety car.
Okay. Oh.
Careful on the outside.
Fuck.
Okay, safety car.
Oh.
Hey, safety car, Tony.
Slow down. Everybody slow down, no passing.
Tony, what the
you
fuck?
You got me just at the end
Tony,
of that.
Tony, you need to go, yes, or no?
You're okay.
Where are you, gamer? I am on the backstretch. Okay. Jesus, it's so hard to drive.
Oh, yes.
I think I was about to be last, man.
Wait, was this me in between you and gamer?
Pretty much.
Oh, I'm just gonna move out the way of the safety car goes.
Oh, game error.
It's not opening yet. Let's get everybody lined back up here.
What the?
Spilling guys.
Gamer Beta is upside down during safety car.
If you restart, or if you respawn, you're gonna, I'm gonna have to send you to the back of the field for the restart.
Yeah. You
what's that?
Well, yeah, I'm behind you, Supernami.
I called the red flag because we just had a bunch of aids happen on the backstretch. and apparently Santos' car is DC'd.
Yeah, but it's already on the track.
Okay. Drove through the wall. So, sorry to make you guys stop, but again, there was chaos happening, so let's go ahead and,
slowly and carefully.
We're gonna open up the pits this time. We're gonna open up the pits this time, and once you open up the pits, you can take a pit. Okay, we're back on your safety car, pits are open.
User disconnected from your channel. Bye, Santos.
No crashing while you're on your safety car, please.
We're allowed to pit, you said?
Yes.
Supernami, of course I can
wait.
Yeah, but I had to stop for them.
Oh no, I mean it's okay, but I'm just doing my usual things.
No worries. I'm busy watching Esperanto dance.
Okay guys.
Pit 4. We can make a pit stop, yeah?
Yep.
Yes.
One to go.
One
to go.
One to go, yeah, okay.
Go down the pack a bit.
Wait.
Oh Jesus. Wait, just please don't crash.
Yeah.
Hurry off.
Yeah.
Yeah. It seemed like I was being dirty there, but I really wasn't expecting you to slow down.
Art!
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Oh man.
God.
It's gonna be the reverse of what happened on the last for the Red Bull Cup.
Oh my god.
You led the last restart if there's no more safety cars and I win.
I'm gonna make that happen!
Martin, what the fuck?
No. Go game error, go!
That was close.
Jesus Christ, it could have run any worse. I nearly took off first again. Couldn't go any worse.
Oh my god.
Did the safety car crash? Excellent.
Excellent day.
What a lovely day.
I think maybe next time you should have a different car.
I'm actually 3 seconds quicker and
just
spin
out like all down the ring.
I'm sorry.
No. Just go. It's kind of over already. Yeah.
Okay, Graham, get the fuck back here.
Go, gamer, go!
I'm trying, Benini, I'm trying!
Go, Graham.
Oh, come on, Tom!
Shit. Oh my god. Rip, Steve.
Yeah, you know, this isn't exactly the kind of car, or exactly the car I'm a good fan of, because, you know,
a lot of
when this thing
there,
obviously
like
is
this.
Enough, you can't correct it.
I do.
And another thing is that GTA is so broken you can't even make a reverse entry drift. Even though you kinda have to sometimes if you were sliding out.
Oh.
Sorry,
okay.
Yeah. I'm a lap up.
Every time I start catching you in, this is the safety call. Nope. And you pull away. Yuri, are you stuck?
Yeah.
So just get all your pits beneath
the ball. Yes, I did all my pits.
Oh, I'll pay someone £10 to take beneath me out like 3 times.
I managed to ball
with game just
plays me out.
Yep.
Is that debate?
Debate, you wanna take beneath me out?
No, debate, defend your ass off, defend your ass off.
I'm
gonna wait
for your
I'm gonna be on Steve now.
Oh god, no.
Oh.
No, you're not, you're in front of me.
Nope, I'm 20 seconds behind you.
I just casually
noticed. Wait, what? Oh, I overtook you.
No, I kind of took myself out. I got stuck on one of the concrete pipes. I needed to use
the
yeah, this one right here. The left, the last one.
I need all the track space I can get.
Well, at least we had a good dance with Grievous.
I needed Grievous' help to get me loose again.
Okay.
Duncan, be careful.
So am I a lap ahead of you or something?
18 seconds, yeah.
Oh shit!
Yeah.
I've already been fucked by a backmarker once in this track from a win. I don't want it to happen again.
Rim, where are you?
Oh shit!
Uh-oh.
Come around the back straight, past the back.
Okay.
Well, I'm
waiting my ass.
Shit!
I'm at the different spot, otherwise I would have
right.
Made
well,
you have made that happen again. Kappa.
Okay. Yes, yes, yes.
Nah, just kidding, I wouldn't do that.
Oh god, this
and
is gonna
we got
be
a
fun game.
Oh, crash!
Oh god,
oh
god. Oh,
jeez. Oh,
yes.
Martin, you took me out.
Okay. No. Yes. Good boy.
No, Martin, there's been another crash.
Coming past Martin. Watch out.
Dev, watch out. Martin, watch out.
Martin, you hit me there.
Oh, I got pushed out by three cars, so I couldn't go anywhere. I was in between two cars.
Bit of
oh, Jack Sheep on the way. Oh.
He got on left down again.
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
to be fair, I enjoy this.
I've got no idea
oh,
who that was in the blue car. I completely ran into the track, but thank you for not waiting.
Is there points only in top 10? Or?
No, all positions get
all
points.
All positions earn points.
I'm not a lap down. Oh, yeah, I'm a lap down.
Do you mean I'm not lap down to Nimi?
Gamer.
Yes.
So for next week, the 14th, I probably cannot come.
Okay.
Going to family in the northern regions.
Alright.
Don't know. I will keep you
that was nothing.
If I'm able to after all or not. But
oh, is that sunshine?
I don't know how long
oh,
it
yeah.
How long we're going to be away.
Alright. You know, Graham, I'm right behind you.
I know, you should just spin out and make my life so much easier.
Oh, how about you do that? That'd be so much, that'd be great.
I just can't wait to you two take each other out and I won.
Go take a look for dinner.
Come on, outside line, give me some speed.
No, I have a strict rule of not going on dates before I have sex with my partner 3 times or something like that.
No, Grim, no.
Oh my shit.
What a battle.
I want to get rid of this battle. Holy fuck. I don't want to be involved
on,
in
yeah.
this battle.
You
yes.
gotta be involved anyways.
Defensive thing.
Two battles on track with Redwood and
yes.
No bad. No.
Oh shit.
Oh,
oh.
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 Oh my god. That's a
oh,
terrible
no.
crash right happening.
I've lost Benimi. No! No!
I'm so sorry, Grim. I'm so sorry.
If this goes
I
on, it might be
it's Grim not really
angry. Before the end of the race.
Yeah, you're catching up.
Yeah, I'm only 10 seconds behind you now.
I'm really, really bad at this.
Leave us enough space
I caught
here.
Up 8 seconds.
Yeah.
That's revenge for Grim.
Shut up.
They're fine.
Okay, can somebody tell me what the hell just happened over the past couple laps? Cause like
Benimi shit himself. That's what happened.
I'm only waiting now to Gamera to crash and I phone.
Yes, Spyro's in front of you. So I'll just take
Grim,
you out.
Get the heck out of here!
When
I don't want to crash you again. Stop.
Whoa, Jed!
Oh,
what
yeah.
Between Jed and us is
the
same. Okay, safety car. Safety car.
Okay.
Oh, I think I need to.
Okay. Let's let's get everybody lined up once again. Grievous, I am on the middle of turn one right now, coming onto the back
stretch. Yeah, he's
safety car has crashed.
Too many fucking cars. I may be able to get there.
I can't hit you right
go,
now.
Go! So. Don't vibe! Vanya, you're stopping in the middle of the road!
My controller.
Oh. Wow, something's happened. Let's have a red flag. Let's get a red flag going. Let's get a red flag once again.
I'll try to push the gauntlet in the pit lane. In line.
Did another one, DC?
Dell is trying to get his...
But
there we go.
Moved. Going. I don't know why, but it moved.
Dell, you got it?
Yeah, it's all working. Just keep, don't worry about it. Just keep going.
Alright, you're gonna have to line up at the back of the field here. Once we get back under green, or sorry, under safety car, we're gonna open up pits one more time, so let's get rolling again. Pits are open. Pits are open if you want that pit. Grievous right now is taking care of a car on the pit lane, so I will just lead people around.
I finished.
Okay.
We're joining.
Alright. If you're curious about what lap I'm on right now, I'm on lap 46. So
I'm curious about
the rims. Sorry.
I'm 46 as well.
There are three cars on the lead lap.
Yeah.
Oh, there's four cars in the lead lap.
No, you are not.
I'm on 46.
It's one to go.
I'm on the lead lap, I'm not in the same like...
Oh.
We are on 47 now, you are not.
Restart happening this time, y'all better get ready for it.
Everyone just waiting when the track will be dry.
Is there a predetermined amount of laps a safety car is on or what?
No.
Okay.
Funny enough, we actually used to have that, but I didn't like it, so... It's just better to, pull it in when it's safe and all that.
Oh, shit! Sorry. I was stuck between you and Yuri.
I didn't lose any
full power. Don't
think
you're allowed to cut the
corner
that much.
What?
No, you can cut as much as you want, it's just the fact of the bumps. Unless he's like absolutely shortlining it, then no, but...
I spent more of it on the actual airport floor than I have on the floor.
That's okay if you're running on the airport floor. Like, honestly, you can't get much of an advantage. Like, it's not a dramatic, like...
Well, it was helping in the rain, because you're getting more traction, because the floor is slippy as fuck.
Right.
We don't get a good exit off it, so I don't know if it's fast or slow.
I lost track of how many safety cars we've had today, but I know for a fact...
Three.
No more. And four.
I think it's actually four already.
Yeah, this is fourth or fifth.
Fourth safety car, and we had two red flags.
Yeah.
And after the second safety car, I asked Big Gamer if we should have done the red flag to explain the safety car procedure.
I think what's humorous is that we had red flag because people were crashing under safety car in the rain.
Yeah, that was a lag involving Santos. Who
this
pushed another car, which put me...
Yes, Jed.
So, if the safety car was caused by me and Martin bumping into each other.
I don't like this situation.
Just let me pass, you bastard.
No.
I don't know. Second
I don't want to ruin my start.
Could also be the fifth one, I'm not sure.
Because the first one was with me and Martin, and then Esperanto and Sembo and everyone else crashed into us. Second one I don't remember who it was. Then the third one was me getting stuck reverse in the second corner. And the fourth one was I think with Martin again. And then the one we just had.
Oh!
Whoa!
Oh, that was
that
lag.
That was lag. That was huge lag.
What happened?
Car just like went flying.
That was Nick's car, which temporarily lagged out. Nick, you're okay now, but
probably go to that one.
Did have brief.
You braked on the fucking straight! Scumbag! Scumbag!
I disapprove of that tactic, whoop. But I'll take the advantage right. Anyway.
Whoops. I won't catch up to you anymore, Steve.
No.
You were 14 seconds ahead of me and now you're 18 because of the spin I made.
I was 8 seconds.
Yeah, man, what are the rules
thanks,
on the motor?
Thanks for the tap fire, help me out.
No sandbagging.
Sandbagging?
Isn't that what you do to prevent water from coming into the house when it's flooding?
Yep.
I was 8 seconds behind you when the safety car happened and then, I think you got the better... get a benefit from it.
Is the Vate just leading a massive trip?
I'm following the people.
The crash just happened in front of me, so
you were in pit 5.
I couldn't brake for the crash.
It's so fucking ridiculous.
They've lost the damage to me.
Oh god.
I'll save you. Oh no, god.
I guess I have to accept that because of fucking whatever the fuck Del does.
Weren't you just 35 seconds behind me?
I'm missing, there wasn't much I could do that.
I took a pit.
We're doing the safety car.
I'm sorry, what?
Part in pit 4.
Do you still have to call out your pits after the first one?
No, you don't.
No, just people tends to do that.
People tend to do that if
you are going to take a pit so that everyone won't
harm
you.
It's not important.
That's a fair
blue
point.
Blue flag starts soon. I'll let
thanks
you guys know.
Oh, Sambo!
Rip as be careful, first corner, first corner.
Lap 56 is when the blue flags will be deployed.
Hang up
I,
on it.
I changed it to 55.
I'm not moving out of your way.
Yes, you are.
I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Then you have
me,
to
I'm
do
not
it.
Even holding you up. You stay behind me. I will not move.
I will not.
Oh.
I must get second.
Next lap will be blue flag deployments.
What's the team you're driving for, Grim, Ged, and Zempo?
Princess Minty Bubblegum.
What's in my room? I'll get it later.
The most successful team in Bravcar history.
What's most successful?
Team in Bravcar history.
There was a massive cause it from.
Alright, y'all stay quiet here for the next 10 seconds.
No.
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 Nah. No, he's this. Oh my god.
Blue flags are deployed.
No! Not for real.
Blue flag. I am blue flagging the... I'm laughing this.
Hey guys, blue lock flags.
Oh, David, I'm blue flagging you.
DB
420.
David, Viper.
It's Viper, yes. Steve,
Martin,
going to blue flag you, and Grim is coming as well.
Thank you for taking me out.
Okay, fuck me.
Oof.
What is the point of doing this now?
Esperante blue flag.
The point is...
two people are on, like, for example, me and Benimi are fighting for a second. We don't have
Esperante.
A lot of...
You took me out.
We can battle fully, like, for the last
10%
of the race.
To make the... yeah, the battle.
Okay, and everyone else are not allowed to battle, thanks.
No. Everyone's still allowed to battle,
it's to give
Tony, we are going to blue flag you.
These
Thank you.
Don't hit!
I'll fight the plan.
The second time for fuck's sake!
I was having a nice back of the mountain, Jeff.
Okay, Grim, game is on.
Go frog,
alright. Oh yes, the Sean is working
for you. Piper, can you like blue flag?
Hey Grim, Benimi, you're going to blue flag.
Yes.
Yeah, blue flag. Oh my god. Do I need to
come
do
on
something?
The
vet? Yeah, move out of the way.
My car is like
the vet. What,
you thank you very much.
My car is like made for machine right.
Hateful machine. Sadly, I don't have that song.
Yeah,
pull up, Rayon, big gamer.
59. Blue flag on Steph and Nick. Blue flag on Steph and Nick.
Blue flag, Gary.
Yep.
Yeah,
yeah, you
coming
don't have
up
to
on
the
your
positive,
mark.
Please.
Ah, come on.
Everyone calling out to me, you don't have
oh
to
God.
Call it out, I'm lost position, so
whoa.
Everyone from the back is a blue flag for me.
I'm sorry gamer, but I've got things to do.
Shut up!
That's alright.
You have 4 seconds to me.
Yuri, blue flag.
Yeah.
Chris, please, I'm faster than you. Let me through. Chris, outside line.
Oh
shut
my
up.
Gosh.
Watch it. Thank you very much.
You need to hit 156.
Just run to version faster than you. Get away. Move. And the fast has got to go fast, man.
It's not that someone ignores the blue flag.
Martin, Grim is blue flagging you and me as well.
Yeah,
if they ignore the blue flag, they're going to receive it. Probably.
Well,
sorry.
Viper won't get out of my way.
Blue flag, no. Oh my god.
Mountain, come on.
Thanks, Yuri.
Thank you.
No problem.
Del and Chris.
Viper,
blue
flag.
Flag,
please.
I don't know if you're saying, but people on this, but it's not me. Wait. You know, yeah, mate. And I'm up
blue flagging. Well, you're on the
final lap. I'm up blue flagging because you're behind me.
Frame, what lap?
Oh, sorry.
Last.
And let's just hope I don't have the blue flag for you.
Blue flag is burning.
It's like time.
Then vote him faster
whoa.
Than you, you're not gonna
wait,
overtake.
Wait,
what are you doing?
Damaging your car on purpose. Because his car's fucked up and it's going insanely fast
whoa.
Again.
What the fuck are you doing?
Gamer, what's
right,
the reason damaging your car on purpose?
Yuri, on your outside.
Yeah, during the race, I can't tell.
Wait. GG Gamer. GG Grim. Shit.
GG Grim, GG Benimi.
Oh fuck.
That was tense. Esperanto fast. Esperanto!
Yes, Esperanto damaged car and it's going round with ridiculous speeds. And I'm pretty sure that was banned after the last race.
Sorry, it was not banned. I did not ban it after the last race.
What the hell?
I thought someone banned it.
Not been banned, I've got the rules and this is completely legal. Deal with it.
Right, shut up you fucking Trump.
What a...
Trump?
What is it?
Oh,
GG. Freaking amazing fast lap time.
Yeah, GG. Let's try this last quarter.
GG everybody.
That's absolutely done for it.
Well, at least we are leading the team championship.
Investigation, so if you want an incident investigated, PM me ASAP on that.
Okay.
Otherwise, I am going to post the results and make them official, like, instantly.
Okay.
So, y'all got to bug me about that shit, like, instantly.
Okay, I'm going to.
There's something with...
Don't be the thing I did, believe
me. Did something Simba. About... Esperanto having an insanely good lap time or something you said, Sandro?
No.
In the past, it's damaging your right side of your suspension completely, so everything's fucked up. You get insane traction in the corners, which means you can get 3 to 4 seconds faster in the lap times. And yesterday,
okay.
The private message, it is legal. It only says before the race, not during.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know. I didn't know what it was, so...
yeah, I mean, if his suspension got damaged during the race...
I don't see the problem.
Yeah. Grim, as I said multiple times already, I'm sorry for hitting you there and
hitting
you in this first place. That was not meant to happen. I didn't want to do that.
I do apologize for the safety car some cost.
I think I might have
GG everyone.
I might just have to switch that.